destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
They're a little used to us now.
You better not
talk, sinner!
Hey! This way! Please!
Thanks, Deputy.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Wonder if I should mount a 50 cal on my rig, just in case.
Shit that's been squirreled away. We'll go take a look. stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
They're fading.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Hey, this could be fun.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Peggy over there. Moving.
I'm sticking close to you.
If I die, I'm going to get it won't be me, but someone.
Station. Peggy's won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on him. While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.